Yale Real Living Touchscreen Deadbolt Programming. Register user PIN code. Please note, if the lock is connected to a wireless automation controller, it is recommended that it be programmed through the controller to ensure communication between the lock and the controller unit. Please note, the deadbolt will not accept the programming of duplicate PIN codes already stored in memory. For this example, we have set the master PIN code to 123456. Touch the screen with the back of your hand or fingers to activate. Enter master PIN code 123456, followed by the pound key to enter the main menu. In menu mode, select 2 for user PIN code registration, followed by the pound key. In this example, we will press 1 followed by the pound key to add a user code.
Register user code.
In this example, we will add 2 new users. User 1, PIN code 11111111, and user 2, PIN code 2222. We must enter the user location number. Number 1 followed by the pound key for user 1 before we enter the user's PIN code 11111111 followed by the pound key for this example.
Registered. Press the pound key to continue. Press the star key to complete. Begin code registration mode. Enter user numbers from 01 up to 25.
We are demonstrating how to add an additional user by entering the user location number, number 2 followed by the pound key for user 2, before we enter the user's PIN code, 2222 followed by the pound key. This allows you to refer to each user location number in the event you later decide to change the PIN code or delete that user.